Hi everyone. To remove flicker in DaVinci, go to the Color tab. Then select the file you want and search for deflicker in the Effects tab. Drag and drop it on node. Play a bit of the video to find out if the default settings work or if you need to change them. As you can see, the video still has flicker. In the deflicker settings section, select one of the floral light or advanced settings option. As you can see, flicker is completely gone. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Goodbye.